What happens when demented people
play with powerful toys?